Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. We praise and we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for allowing us to connect on this platform. We also praise and we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for allowing us to be part of the Ummah of Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My dear beloved viewers, we are in isolation, in lockdown, and there is no form of relaxation and fun more rewarding in this world and in the year after than spending time with our family. Let's use this time to connect with our loved ones. Let us use this time to connect with those who matters the most. Let us use this time to connect with our families, our parents, our siblings. Let's try to put a smile on their faces. Someone very dear to my heart taught me that the smiles of the people outside doesn't matter. It's the smile of the people, your families, that matters the most. Let us use this time also to connect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as a family. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu qu anfusakum wa ahlikum nara. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, oh you believe, protect yourself and your families from the fire of Jahannam. One way is by connecting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us and our families connect with Allah, connect with the Quran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.